Welcome back, Team Fever. Back again with another video. And today I'm here with
Nadia,
Alexis, and Nadia.
There we go.
And today we're back with another edition of hashtag WCW. I believe volume 22. Now, Nadia, you go first.
Okay, so I don't have a WCW today. Instead, I have an MCW. And this man, he is gorgeous. He doesn't have a single flaw on his body. And I know that's hard for a human being, but he's perfectly sculpted by God. Okay? When I tell you these dimples was handcrafted by God. Let me tell y'all who my MCW is. It is the one, the only, Mario Lopez. Yes, Lorenzo, you got it wrong. Mario Lopez. I believe he's Puerto Rican. It doesn't even matter what he is.
His last name gorgeous. Is Lopez. I'm assuming he's Mexican.
That is a little racist. He doesn't have to be Mexican because I know a Luis Lopez and he's straight black.
Oh my God.
Anyway.
She said, that's kind
of
racist.
Anyway, he is beautiful. He hosts extras. He hosts very different TV shows. He's been in movies. It doesn't matter. All I know is once he leaves his wife, I'm next in line. And I am now a stepmama. I can see it now. Me on a red carpet. Or standing next to him in extra. Or getting the interview done by him. Right here in this moment, I am now Mrs. Nadia Lopez. That is hashtag WCW.
What was the M?
Oh, MCW.
Take four. Nadia, I like the way you change it up.
I did that on spot. We haven't said that, but I did.
This week, my WCW. Gotta be honest, y'all. It's kind of hard for me to come up with these WCW because this is volume 22. That means I have to pick 22 different girls.
You're in every single video.
I'm in every single video.
That's true.
But I did not disappoint this week, let me tell y'all, because this girl is fire. She is so, so hot. She's a singer, and I didn't even know who she was till this year. I really didn't.
I think I know where you're going.
I don't know if she's a new artist or if she's an old artist that just finally getting through into the industry. But she just got a platinum song on the radio, single. My WCW is everybody's favorite weekend chick, SZA.
I knew it. I told you. I knew where you was going with it.
So y'all might know SZA for her platinum song,
The Weeknd.
Love Galore. And now, but she also is known for her song The Weeknd, which I don't personally like because she basically talking about being a side chick. But let me tell you something, I will be her weekend dude any day of the week. Wait, her weekend dude any weekend of the month. Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday.
The weekend do any day of the week? I just caught up to that. That's hilarious.
Any day of the week. So I can see me and her now on a Saturday, of course, because we can only hang out on a weekend. Chilling at my place or at her place. You know, counting her platinum plaques because she's about to get more and more and more and more and more and more and more. Ha. Hashtag W. Alexis!
Well, this week, I'm actually gonna ask you guys to help me out a little bit. On the count of three, we're gonna say who my MCW is. But you guys already know. Let's go. It's not
Bryson Tiller.
It is actually Charlamagne the God. Okay, listen.
Whoa. Back the truck up. Uh-huh. Charlamagne.
Yes. Let me tell you why. I did not like him at first. I thought he was the biggest asshole of them all.
Let me do our interview, please.
We are doing the interview. I want to know if she's a man or a woman.
Oh my God.
That's the interview.
Farsi, I had morals, and there was a lot of things that they wanted me to do.
Like what?
Nobody with neck tattoos have morals.
Yeah, I do. I got a lot.
But you know what? I don't know. It's something about people who are just opinionated, who stand up for themselves and what they believe in.
Like, my only strategy is just to tell the truth. It's like, whatever I said about you, I'm going to say to you, and I'm going to continue to say it to you regardless of how mad you get.
But just because you say something doesn't make it the truth.
That's true. It's just my opinion.
And who has, like, who built themselves up, you know? He has an amazing platform. I watch his and his co-host's morning show every single time I'm in the car in the morning. And you know what? After that, after I really listened to him and his thoughts and opinions and what he had to say, he actually became very attractive to me. In which I then tried to stalk his whole life and find his wife. I don't even know his name.
She ventured off from WCW. Say what you can see.
No, wait. I tried to find his wife, but let me tell you, he keeps her, like, so far away from the media. I actually kind of admire it, because even when people try to keep their significant other away from the spotlight, it never seems to play out that way. So I feel like if me and him, you know, someday down the line, I don't know, I'm just throwing it out there, catch it if you're watching, you know, it could be a good situation, you know?
What can you see?
I can see us now, you know, he's in the radio, I'm more TV, so I can just see us talking about the differences between our two professions and him offering me some tips and me just telling him, you know, it's just sharing our life journey together. You know, he has a little bit more than I do, but you know, that makes for more conversation, makes for more lessons he can teach me, you know, more conversations on why I do it this way, and even though he's already done it this way and why I still think that it's best to go this way. If that makes sense to you guys, it makes sense to me, I'm thinking about it up here, and I'm sure it makes sense to him too. So that's what I can see us now doing, just getting to know each other on a deeper level.
I got questions.
Hashtag MCW.
So you're not attracted to his face, you're attracted to his personality?
No, see, at first I was attracted to nothing. Then I was attracted to his personality, then his face, and now I'm attracted to him.
Hey, shoot your shot. That's it for today's video, guys.
You know what, guys? If you're watching this, YouTube Charlamagne, I'm gonna call into your show. You guys gotta help me. And guess what? It's gonna be a twist. Shoot your shot and be like, hey, Charlamagne.
That would be hilarious.
And that's it for this week's video, guys. Of hashtag WCW. You gotta get your video, like, comment, subscribe, and share the video off on social media. For Alexis and Charlamagne the God.
Yes.
For myself and SZA, and for Nadia and Mario Lopez.
Lopez.
Congratulations.